Hey, what's going on, everybody? We're going on a trip, a field trip. So we got knocked down a championship with these D classes. Field trip and a championship and the cult classic. Let's go. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, zooming through the sky. Little Einstein. Just kidding. Let's go. I still got this thing slammed solo. But it works. I just hope it can keep up with these cars. If it doesn't, then I'm gonna have to build me a new one. I know exactly what car I'm gonna use too. Gonna see, bro. See, I can go flat out. Just need to go like 110, that'd be perfect, but it can't. Turn without stopping. We're slowing down. Oh, we golden. could have caught him at that one turn. But it'd be alright. There isn't much more I can add to the car to make it faster. So I'll just catch him in the turns and not worry about it, bro. I swear them things take forever. Off the gas and float right in. This ain't turned so good. Probably going flat out maybe 90% of this race. That thing is gone. Jesus. Because it don't weigh anything and it got that motorcycle engine in it. It's out. Look at that. But I don't have to hit the brakes going around curves, so. I'll just out turn them and then take a defensive line on the straights. So fast. Should build me one. That's the only spot I have to hit the brakes at. Y'all can hear the burp. If not, good job. The mic isn't that sensitive. I believe I could squeeze some more out of this car. But I don't know where. That POP50 is fast, though. Oh, this is easy. I think I can do this all the way flat out the entire time. See, when it's not off-road, I do pretty decent. Put me off-road, boy, and then all my tuning just falls apart. But it is what it is. Y'all here for it. Y'all can see the struggles. And then if I have time, most of the time, I go back and try to beat it anyways. Put a lot of time into tuning, which that ain't really nothing. Just give it a little more gears or just pick the same car they pick, put my tune on it, and then drive it. That's usually what happens. But sometimes I do have a goal like, oh man, I want to beat it with this car. You know what I'm saying? And it's completely random. There's no challenge in it. I just find it and I go for it. I could make it easy and put the Drivatars on rookie, but nah. That wouldn't be fun for me, and I know it wouldn't be fun for y'all. Dang. Catch them all around these curves, though. It's so tiny. I know this is boring, but they're slow. I don't know how much entertaining I can be. I'm really just concentrating on getting this done. Beat my personal best. I think it was a 107. Light work. But it's been good. It's been great. Thanks for tuning in. Peace out, everybody.